full moon knew no other but to hide in the eye of an old man, who rattled him around one pupil dice in a cup till full moon's head spun. So he squatted in water and licked up on the tongue of frog, who jumped and jolted his grey bones. So he hid in trees, wormed his way onto windowpanes, sat for his portrait painted in idle evening, drumming ghost fingers. Then settled in the gaze of lovers, preening himself in their deep pool reflection, looking at the sky, face laughing with the very sport of it.